Ross St. Edward School is grade 6 to 12, IB boarding school, located in Ross St. Brunswick. The students are up at 7, breakfast, they have room inspection at 8, they go from class to 8:30 to 4, and then from 4:20 to 6 o'clock they're usually at practice, and then at 6 o'clock they have supper, and then at 8 o'clock study starts, 10:30 lights go out. School is so demanding, and there's a lot of rigor to being a student athlete at RNS. And these guys have been doing a phenomenal job.
The commitment it takes for a student to succeed at a private boarding school is unique. For a student athlete, it's on a completely different level. The character that is built in that environment helped bring perspective to the RNS Riverhawks basketball players who went winless in their first season in the NPA. But they understood that those losses were all about building the program in the long term.
Last year accomplished exactly what it was supposed to accomplish. So I have guys that came in September this year much more fit, much more eager. But we really wanted to change the mindset about how to compete, what level to compete at, because a lot of my guys have never played at that level.
The whole goal of our season was to build upon for the next season. I think we did that really well. The progression is it's showing even in our guys from last year, more confidence. We're not going to be the biggest guys or the longest or have all those attributes, but our work ethic's always going to be there for sure.
This year we certainly have got over the hump, I guess, of winning a couple games, and we obviously didn't win any games last year, but it's not really about wins and losses for us. It's about building, developing, and working on that culture.
This year, RNS replaced some graduating seniors with some high-level talent from outside of New Brunswick. Shaheem Malcolm and Kellen Tynes have the opportunity of a lifetime by using the game that they love to further their education in the classroom and on the court.
Well, it's a small school, so everybody really knows everybody, but you get used to a routine real fast, and teachers are welcoming, the students are welcoming. I think it's great that I'm not too far from home, but I still get the best competition that I feel I can get in Canada. We wouldn't get that competition back in Nova Scotia, just at like a local public school.
What I'm doing, like adjusting to like coming from Toronto, everybody's like, why are you going so far for basketball? Why? Family members questioning about it, friends, and it's just like, it's the best thing for me. The academics, it's at a higher level, so it's better for me. Basketball-wise, I could be like more of like a leader and a star, and then help the people around me, like everybody on my team, to become a star. Make me a way better person.
It says what our school's been doing for 140 years and what it offers all our students and student athletes alike. Any parent is kind of naive not to think that that's a great opportunity for their kid. Parents want their kids to have phenomenal opportunities, and that's what we offer in all facets of their life. Ross St. Edward School is grade 6 to 12, IB boarding school, located in Ross St. Brunswick. The students are up at 7, breakfast, they have room inspection at 8, they go from class to 8:30 to 4, and then from 4:20 to 6 o'clock they're usually at practice, and then at 6 o'clock they have supper, and then at 8 o'clock study starts, 10:30 lights go out. School is so demanding, and there's a lot of rigor to being a student athlete at RNS. And these guys have been doing a phenomenal job.
The commitment it takes for a student to succeed at a private boarding school is unique. For a student athlete, it's on a completely different level. The character that is built in that environment helped bring perspective to the RNS Riverhawks basketball players who went winless in their first season in the NPA. But they understood that those losses were all about building the program in the long term.
Last year accomplished exactly what it was supposed to accomplish. So I have guys that came in September this year much more fit, much more eager. But we really wanted to change the mindset about how to compete, what level to compete at, because a lot of my guys have never played at that level.
The whole goal of our season was to build upon for the next season. I think we did that really well. The progression is it's showing even in our guys from last year, more confidence. We're not going to be the biggest guys or the longest or have all those attributes, but our work ethic's always going to be there for sure.
This year we certainly have got over the hump, I guess, of winning a couple games, and we obviously didn't win any games last year, but it's not really about wins and losses for us. It's about building, developing, and working on that culture.
This year, RNS replaced some graduating seniors with some high-level talent from outside of New Brunswick. Shaheem Malcolm and Kellen Tynes have the opportunity of a lifetime by using the game that they love to further their education in the classroom and on the court.
Well, it's a small school, so everybody really knows everybody, but you get used to a routine real fast, and teachers are welcoming, the students are welcoming. I think it's great that I'm not too far from home, but I still get the best competition that I feel I can get in Canada. We wouldn't get that competition back in Nova Scotia, just at like a local public school.
What I'm doing, like adjusting to like coming from Toronto, everybody's like, why are you going so far for basketball? Why? Family members questioning me about it, friends, and it's just like, it's the best thing for me. The academics, it's at a higher level, so it's better for me. Basketball-wise, I could be like more of like a leader and a star, and then help the people around me, like everybody on my team, to become a star. Make me a way better person.
It says what our school's been doing for 140 years and what it offers all our students and student athletes alike. Any parent is kind of naive not to think that that's a great opportunity for their kid. Parents want their kids to have phenomenal opportunities, and that's what we offer in all facets of their life.
没有这个本来他